to very unhealthy air quality. I want to show you why. So let's get a look, and you can see as we get this expanded view, we have those three fires that are contributing to the smoke: the August Complex, the Creek Fire, and the Dolan Fire. Now, with those fires, the smoke with the most harmful particles is traveling just above the ground level. So those dangerous smoke particles are there, but it's just not down here on the surface where we're breathing it. So it is giving us a little bit of a break in that respect, even though it looks completely gross. So as we look at this explainer I put together, I think this does a really good job of explaining why the most harmful smoke is staying above the surface. And you can see with what we're dealing with right now, the smoke is lifting into the atmosphere 15 to 2,000 feet above the surface, and stronger winds in the upper levels, it's keeping that smoke suspended. Because right down here near the surface, the winds are not that gusty to kind of mix those dangerous particles down to the surface. So we're